They will be in the playoffs.
They may have been forced to take the long road to promotion, but Oxford United's opening goal at St Albans was very direct. Yemi Odabedi, the goal scorer, he needed a couple of stabs at it, but he got there in the end, and Oxford United got a second goal at the end of the game. Luke Foster was the scorer. Oxford United then can plan for the playoffs and forget it could have been the easy way, the way Swindon are headed in the league above. Paul Sturrock.